Did you see the grease material given to the Sepoy's Mangal? Everyone says it is animal fat. It is extracted from the cow and the pig.
Hey, I will kill the ones whose calf are our traditions. We have to bite the cartridges before use. I cannot use this.
Their ultimate aim is to drive all of us home and appoint British soldiers in our place.
This is atrocious. The cow is venerated by us. Giving us calf fat is the worst insult to us.
Let us put an end to this. Let us protest. Let us see an end to this.
The cartridge was greased with animal fat, primarily pig fat and cow fat, which animals are not consumed by Muslims and Hindus respectively. The former being abhorrent to Muslims and the latter a holy animal to the Hindus. The cartridges had to be bitten at one end prior to use. The revolters thought that this was an international act of the British. The aim being to humiliate the soldiers by insulting their religious sentiments. The next day, the cartridge was given to everyone, including Mangal Pandey. Mangal threw the packet down. The officer, Lieutenant Bond, who noticed this, was shocked. This was the first time an Indian soldier had shown the courage to disobey orders.
Hey, you, pick it up.
Mangal did not answer. His friends were with him.
Hey, you, pick it up.
Mangal did not move. It came as a surprise to all the soldiers who were observing this incident. Suddenly, the officer takes his gun and gives a blow to Mangal Pandey on his shoulder. Mangal Pandey falls down. The next moment, he rises from the ground and gives a blow on the face of the officer with his gun. The whole crowd had the shock of their lives. The officer was stunned for a moment.
You seize him!
Suddenly, a British soldier seizes it and assaults it. Mangal Pandey falls down. News spreads like wildfire everywhere. No one dared to attack a British officer of a regiment. This was the first time in Indian history. This incident was the first act of what came to be known as the Sepoy Mutiny of 1857. Or the First War of Indian Independence. On 29th March 1857, at Barakpur near Calcutta, Mangal Pandey started the first protest against the British. Egged on by this protest, revolts arose in many parts of the country. A few days later, at Barakpur, Lieutenant Bore was informed that soldiers of his regiment were in an excited state. The British soldiers approached Lieutenant Bore.
Sir, the British soldiers are very violent.
Don't tell me the same story again. I don't want this fellow Mangal Pandey to do any mischief again.
So, we should have strong evidence to hang him.
What sort of an evidence do they require?
On that day, all the soldiers present were Indian. Only you and me were British. The Indian soldiers will not betray Mangal Pandey.